As much as I saw now, and as a FIFA vice president, I see things running smoothly. I'm impressed by the infrastructure that was ready, with the exception of a few stadiums that should be finished soon. I think you could host the World Cup tomorrow. So I'm looking forward for the World Cup. I said many times, Qatar looks to me like a kind of Switzerland of Middle East, so everything in order. I think it will be a great World Cup.